90 Day Fiancé, Lauren Goldstone Bravanik's Identity Stolen. TLC star Lauren Bravanik recently opened up about someone stealing her identity on social media. The identity thief advertised herself as a business, service, and a financial helper. In Lauren's fake bio, they also offered to help ignite financial freedom. The identity thief also added that they work as a motivational speaker who has helped change 3,000 lives. The real Lauren Bravanik asked her fans to help her report the fake account since they were using her photos. Lauren discloses that she reported the person pretending to be her. However, the social media company did nothing about it since lifting pictures does not go against the guidelines. 90 Day Fiancé, Lauren Bravanik opens about medical issues. Since joining the show, Lauren has always done her best to hide her medical condition. The 90 Day star was against people finding out that she was battling with Tourette's syndrome. That was even after the rumors about her condition began spreading. Some people had accused Lauren of having drug problems. They came to this conclusion because of her constant twitching. These days, Lauren has no problem talking about how she copes with her medical condition. She revealed that since she had her son, she does her best to cope well with Tourette's syndrome. However, she now struggles with anxiety since she worries a lot about her baby. 90 Day Fiancé, Lauren Bravanik pregnant again? The 90 Day Fiancé star admits that she is quite nervous about having a second baby since she is already struggling so much. Lauren also admits that she rarely sleeps most of the night because of her insomnia. Moreover, she also adds that she doesn't know how she'll be able to balance everything when her second child is born. Lauren's husband, Alexei Bravanik, says that they couldn't be more tired and stressed as they are now. Hence, having another baby then was appropriate for them. So the married couple was happy to announce to everyone that they were expecting their second baby and it's going to be a boy.